cold feet led me to the question, is it possible to convert walking energy into heat? After intensive research work, I found the answer, the chili feet insoles.
Chili feet are based on polyurethane and are usable for all shoe sizes. 5mm chili feet are good for winter footwear. The 3mm version is rather for shoes wearing in autumn and springtime. A minimum weight of 48 kilos is needed for heat production. The insulation effect is always sensible. Chili feet are long-lasting, after 1,000 kilometers, still functional and washable. Chili feet are environmental friendly produced, ecologically harmless, and the disposal is residue-free. The production takes place only in Western Europe. Chili feet are suitable for any age and awarded with the Turks logo for age-based products. Chili feet produce heat while moving without any aid. After 10 minutes, the temperature rises up to 10 degrees. The usability of chili feet is enormous and includes many sports. Jogging, Nordic walking, cross-country skiing, snowshoeing, ski touring, alpinism. Evelyn Binsack, as an alpinist and extreme sportswoman, wore chili feet at the Mount Everest and was excited. Many non-sportive professionals appreciate chili feet. Policemen, craftsmen, soldiers, and even Santa Claus. An elaborated marketing concept and a registered logo assure professional marketing activities. The selling takes place via internet or via specialist shops.